and now is the time when we should proceed. Therefore, I would like to announce that the Salt Lake Temple will be closed effective December 29th, 2029. It will remain closed for a period of approximately 4 years. Is that the only mistake I've made all day? December 29th, 2019.
2019.
Is that clear? Okay. Not next year, but this year.